In news, April is Stress Awareness Month. We look at a few students who take Adderall to cope with their stress. And YS Unity and Ohio Lady Advocates will be passing out condoms on Friday.
On the features page, read how YSU students spent their spring break hiking and ziplining in Guatemala.
In the sports section, check out a feature profile on women's tennis player Lauren Henkel and an update on the men's golf team.